Sometimes electric lights explode, flash on and off, and in the corridors we can hear noises of change and cries of babies. I don't feel well at this university, I'm afraid. My disbelief totally. And when I heard students talking or discussing about this paranormal fact, it made me lost. I think it's completely ridiculous.
What do you know about the ghost of the faculty?
I really believe in it. I saw it many times. One day I was studying at the BU. Suddenly I felt a breath in my neck. I turned around and it was here. Since this day, I truly take sleeping pills.
The ghost of the faculty. But this faculty is so ugly and old that I wouldn't be surprised to see ghosts in this faculty.
What the putain, c'est pas vrai.